queen. Remember me?
You should see me in a crowd. I'm gonna win, there's nothing to hold. Watch me make them bow. One by, one by, one. One by, one by. You should see me in a crowd. Your silence is my favorite sound. Watch me make them bow. One by, one.
Here comes the self-proclaimed juvenile. Representing the Riot Squad from Elmwood Park, New Jersey, one half of the Women's Tag Team Champions, Liv Morgan.
One of the only good things to ever come out of the state of New Jersey. Jersey tough, there's no doubt about that.
Successful career coming in WWE.
Accompanied by Mandy Rose from Cleveland, Ohio, Dana Brooke.
Here comes one of the most powerful women on the roster today, Dana Brooke.
One of, I'd say she is the most powerful woman on the roster.
Tell me, Corey, what should we expect to see from her here tonight?
Sources are telling me that she's been working on a few new offensive moves. I can't confirm that we'll see them here tonight, but it's definitely something to keep an eye out for.
Liv Morgan is all about creating chaos. Liv will be looking to find opportunity in the midst of mayhem.
This Charlotte crowd will certainly be tough to impress, guys. They've seen it all over the years.
And here's Dana Brooke
controlling the tempo.
In full control.
Ooh! Into the tie-up they go, but who's going to end up with the upper hand? And here's Dana Brooke
controlling the tempo. Controlling the tempo.
And here's Dana Brooke
in full control. In full control.
Oof! Harsh impact.
Close quarters.
Oh, what a knee.
Powerful contact by Liv Morgan.
Plenty of fight left. The total diva is a total machine, no question about it.
Boom!
Ooh, what impact.
Extraordinary offense from Morgan.
Fighting hard, and it is paying off. Oh, nasty impact.
Here we go. We knew this was coming. She's trying to sneak one. And she lets her free.
Dana Brooke is intense, tenacious, and well, many members of the WWE Universe find Dana highly obnoxious. But everyone knows that when the bell rings, Dana Brooke is a powerhouse who's not to be underestimated.
All the way from the top.
Oh, man, what a leg drop.
One, two.
She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Things aren't looking good for her. Caught with the elbow.
Right on the jaw.
Oh, right to the back.
Dana's feeling good, and the crowd is eating it up.
She's enduring some damage.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Applying a rigorous stretch.
She's got her where she wants her.
Whoa, impressive.
You could say that again. I never thought she'd break free from that one.
Oh, nasty kick to the face. Oh, leg breaker. Wait a minute. Going all the way up. You're watching. Oh, look out. Diving cross body. This one's far from over.
Try for it early.
There she goes. Check out WWE.com for all the profiles of the great women superstars.
Where can Dana Brooke find an edge to turn things around right now?
She's not rising to the occasion right now.
Looking a little groggy.
A little.
Face first off the barricade.
A manic set of moves from Morgan.
Maintain the aggressive.
Five.
Back in from the floor.
And it's Dana Brooke with the offense.
Reversal! What a counter!
Two on one
face breaker.
Dana Brooke looks like she's down and out. Not good, folks.
It'll be a minor miracle if she turns it around.
Will not go away.
And there's the reversal from Dana Brooke.
Liv Morgan just barely got out of the way.
Nice right hand.
She's got to remember to get back in the ring before the referee's 10 count.
Two.
There goes Dana Brooke getting in her opponent's head.
Oh. Basement dropkick.
Changes her fortune there.
They got the power of Dana Brooke.
But does Dana have enough gas in her tank to capitalize?
Tonight could be over for Liv Morgan.
She saw the opening and got the shoulder up.
Gonna take a trip, gentlemen. Straight down to the...
Looking for the victory!
Two!
Another peek at the moves he saw in that match.
Feel good about yourself.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen.
What?